know. That's more than I paid for a car.
Yeah. No, I need to calm down with like the 40. I need a vehicle.
I mean,
they also want no skis out
here. Yeah, I would say skis are a good priority. Vehicle is eh, especially with back roads. Maybe the winter stuck a little because of no car, but. Exactly. And like my bike was $1,000.
Wow, it's a really good bike.
I'm sure it's worth more, but.
You could have used on like bikes.
Yeah, and like if you're ever looking for something specific, like Caleb's second job is just looking on like Craigslist and Facebook Marketplace. He found this one. And we picked it up the next day.
Wow. Yeah, I heard it's just that fast, like one thing.
Yeah. I see its value, it just frustrates me because I don't really know what I'm doing. So I never actually find anything. Right.
Like it was funny yesterday, I was looking at these covers on our rodeo. Yeah. Okay, can you just keep that again? And I know that outdoors are different. So I'm just gonna go with outdoors. I'm not even gonna look at other brands.
Right.
Like, I know it works, and I'm sure they have something that's pretty good. And so they're like, you have to look at Philo. And like, don't get that. Look at this one. Read the reviews. And I'm like,
yeah, like I just want what I know works.
And like, I'm not going to notice the difference between like extreme high performance and slightly less high, because I'm not an extreme high performance. You know what I mean?
I think you kind of are.
Yeah.